Hey guys, the question is, the comparative balance sheet of Orange Angel Enterprises Incorporation at December 31st, year 8 and year 7 is as follows. Here is the data: assets, cash, accounts receivable, merchandise, inventory, prepaid expenses, equipment, accumulated depreciation and other data is given. Additional data obtained from the income statement and from an examination of the accounts in the ledger for year 8 are as follows. Here, net income $359,000, depreciation reported on the income statement $218,000, equipment was purchased at a cost of $750,000 and fully depreciated equipment costing $142,000 was discarded with no salvage realized. The mortgage note payable was not due for 6 years, but the terms permitted earlier payment without penalty. And here is our other data. Prepare a statement of cash flows using the indirect method of presenting cash flows from operating activities. Be sure to complete the headings of the statement. So here we will prepare the statement of cash flows. So here is our performer, cash flows from operating activities. So first of all, statement of cash flows. First of all, we will take cash flows used of from operating activities. So here is our headline. Now net income, first of all we will take net income, which is $359,000. Now we will do the adjustment to reconcile net income to net cash flow from operating activities. Depreciation, here depreciation is $218,000. Now changes in current assets and current operating assets and liabilities. So first of all, inventory. Our inventory is merchandise inventory. Increase in merchandise inventory is equal, and here increase in merchandise inventory will be less from net income. So here is equal $759,000 minus $968,000. $209,000 negative value. Now the next point is accounts payable. Here liabilities, accounts payable, here there is an increase in accounts payable, so it is added. Increase in current liabilities will be added and increase in current assets will be subtracted from the net income. So here $190,000 minus $171,000. Now decrease in account receivables, there is a decrease in account receivables, so here it will be added, $569,000 minus $522,000. Increase in prepaid expenses, so it will be less, $19,000 minus $28,000. So net cash flow from operating activities is equal to sum of these values. So $425,000. Now it is our net cash flow from operating activities and it will be highlighted here. So now we will calculate cash flows from or used for investing activities. So here first of all, cash paid for equipment. Equipment was purchased at a cost of $750,000. So it will be a negative value. And net cash flows from for investing activities, here it will be our net cash flow from investing activities. It is our net cash flow used for investing activities. Now we will calculate cash flows from financing activities. So first of all, cash received from issuing common stock. The mortgage note payable, 76,000 shares of common stock were issued at $15 per share. So 76,000 multiplied it by $15. So cash received from issuing common stock, $1,140,000. Now cash dividends declared and paid, $95,000. So it will be a negative value. So cash paid to retire mortgage note payable. Here the mortgage note payable was not due for the 6 years, but the terms permitted earlier payment without penalty. So here, 750,000. Here, one second. Here it is said that 759,000 mortgage note payable. So minus $759,000. So our net cash flows from financing activities is equal to cash dividends, cash received from issuing common stock plus cash paid to retiree. So net increase in cash, first of all, cash, net cash flows from financing activities here. Now our net increase in cash, so net cash flows from operating activities plus net cash flows used for investing activities plus net cash flows from financing activities. Now cash balance on January 1st. So here on January 1st, year 7, cash balance is $190,000. So here cash balance as on December 31st will be $151,000. Here we can see that our solution is accurately right, because our year end balance is $151,000, which we had calculated here. Both of them same. So here we can see that our answer is correct. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you. Thank you for watching my solution.